Ready for a new adventure? You and the whole of Horizon Mexico. So I think Jay just wants to show you his new car, although I have had a number of unknown callers asking about him. What's he done this time?
Thank you. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
There he is. So, some street racers just turned up.
Huh. Are they friends of yours?
No, we're not friends. And we're not street racers, Jamin. We're the Born Fast Racing Society.
Yeah, more like Born Rich.
Mira, amigo. You're in my country now. So throw down on the road. Or go home.
Racing sounds good. Let's do this.
Get to your cars then. Now, born fast.
Or dead last, mi amigo. Vamos! Let's go!
Okay, before you ask, I have no idea what that guy's problem is, and I'm completely innocent.
Wait, who is this guy?
Tristan. Let me start from the beginning. A few years ago, I went to this midnight meetup in London. Heard it might be cool. Turns out, it was just a spoiled rich kids convention.
So you beat him in a race?
Well, yeah, but it was one race. You and I win and lose all the time. We don't go around being jerks about it.
How come they've never been to Horizon?
You ask me. The festival can do without these types.
Steady on, Jay. Let's see if they can drive.
Corner coming up. Let's see his turning circle.
Skills, Pablo. We just need to get you a real street machine.
I'll build a chido hot rod from scratch.
Don't worry. Mi padre will pay for everything.
No need. Come down to Street Scene. We'll hook you up. How about you, Tristan?
I don't think so. I'm not going to stoop to racing you. You're not even in that ridiculous Hall of Fame of yours.
So, the Born Smug crew aren't done yet. Tristan has organised another showdown at the stadium. You can head there now. Or, this is weird, but I got a call from the kid you'll be racing. Says he wants to talk to you. Your choice. But it sounds like a trap to me. Got it. I've got the car ready for you. And we've got a bit of a crowd gathering already.
Thank you.
100 meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
There you are. Ready to take on another of the Born Fast racers?
Sure, Tristan. I enjoy the competition.
Meet Charles Ward. Original Born Fast crew. Never defeated, isn't that right?
He means we went to school together. Let's just get this over with.
Born Fast.
Oh, dead last.
Yeah, I know.
Give him an inch, Charles. I want you to win.
Hey, you don't seem to be enjoying this. Loosen up. Racing is supposed to be fun.
You have no idea. I'm not even rich. My dad used to work for his dad. I'm just as happy hooning around in a Skyline as a Lambo.
Ah, you should check out Street Scene, Charlie. They're all about that. You're quicker than you think, mate. I want to go again.
Got it. I've got the car ready for you. And we've got a bit of a crowd gathering already.
Thank you.
meters. Turn right. Turn right. Destination. Arrived at your destination.
There you are. Ready to take on another of the Born Fast racers?
Sure, Tristan. I enjoy the competition.
Meet Charles Ward. Original Born Fast crew. Never defeated, isn't that right?
He means we went to school together. Let's just get this over with.
Born Fast.
Or dead last.
Yeah, I know.
Give him an inch, Charles. I want you to win.
Hey, you don't seem to be enjoying this. Loosen up. Racing is supposed to be fun.
You have no idea. I'm not even rich. My dad used to work for his dad. I'm just as happy hooning around in a Skyline as a Lambo.
Huh. You should check out Street Scene, Charlie. They're all about that.
Well, I'm sure you did your best, Charlie. I'll give you some pointers later.
So I tried ignoring his calls, but Tristan Whiny Baby won't let this thing go.
Have you tried not calling him names?
No. Why would I try that? Got loads more good ones where that came from. Anyway, he's putting up a new racer for you to destroy.
Arrived at your destination.
Superstar. No Jay again. Shame. Guess he's so busy being a famous Horizon racer, he doesn't have any time for any actual racing.
You know, it's a big festival, Tristan. There's room for both of you.
Tell him that. Tell him I'll take my invite to the UK festival while he's at it. It's only 3 years too late.
Wait, he never...
Tristan, your personal issues bore me. I am ready to race now.
Oh, hey.
This is Antonia Ritter. She's lead driver in the racing team she owns. You've had a decent run with the Born Fast crew, Superstar, but this is where it ends.
Born Fast.
All dead last. Now, out of my way, please.
How's the race? Sorry I couldn't be there, I was...
Jay, did you invite Tristan to Horizon UK?
What? I don't know. Was I supposed to? He can decide where he goes, he's a grown-up, isn't he?
Yeah, but you're both acting like whiny little... Ah, we'll talk later. This lady can drive.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Speak soon.
I am the superior driver. I have carefully examined this route. There is no doubt that I will succeed here.
Hey! You knew the route ahead of time? That's not fair!
Incorrect. I have studied every possible permutation of courses along the Mexican road network as a part of my pre-race preparation. I will ignore no opportunity to demonstrate I am the better driver.
Wow. I spent hours choosing a car horn.
Beat me. How did you beat me? Show me what you did on those corners. I want to know everything.
Hey, Antonia. If you want some extra practice, come to Street Scene.
I will consider it. Novelty horns sound fun.
So I texted Tristan, but my message came up really sarcastic, and long story short, he's sending another Born Fast racer after you.
Don't sleep on this driver, Will. I mean it. Take him seriously.
Tris, my man, relax. I'm the best racer in North or South America.
Nice to meet you too, William. Shall we do this?
Born fast. Or dead last. You know it.
Do it. Go, go, go.
Jamin, it's me.
Hey, what's up? How's the race going?
I know you're watching, Jamin. Don't pretend. Wow, this guy. Is he for real?
He is a bit intense. Rich dad, sister's a bit of a character, and he has a whole system for racing too. He takes this very seriously.
More than very seriously, I think.
Thank you.
impossible. This doesn't represent me. This doesn't represent me. Don't put this on my record.
It was fun, William. Perhaps another time?
Right, so, one racing feud at a time, but there's another of Tristan's friends storming around the festival, looking for Kira.
You mean our Kira? Kira Harrison?
Yeah, that's what I said. But no, definitely Kira. Can you go and deliver the bad news? This next racer is kind of intense.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Tegan, I told you, Kira isn't here. She's running operations in the UK, and Australia was a long time ago.
Makes no difference to me.
Hey, Tristan. Tegan, I guess we're racing.
It's certainly not a social call.
Wow. Well, okay. Let's go then.
Going fast?
Darn right I am.
Anna, call Jamin.
Calling Jamin.
Jay, look up Tegan Ashley.
One sec. Tegan Ashley. Oh, wow. She tried to buy Horizon Australia.
What? Like, the whole thing?
Yeah, and her mum has the mining money to do it, but Kira told her the festival boss job wasn't for sale. So she...
I guess she didn't take it well.
Nope, not at all.
can't race my way in. I can't buy my way in. What do you want from me?
Easy, Tegan. Are you all right? Forget about Bornfast. If you want to race for Horizon for a while, clear your head. That's absolutely fine.
Like they'd have me now. Nobody takes me seriously, all because of my family's stupid money.
Are you kidding? We'd love to have you. Nobody at Street Scene cares who your mum is.
So you're the superstar. Tristan's right. Much more impressive than Jimin, and less irritating.
Jay's really nice once you get to know him. Sorry, I didn't get your name.
I'm Katya. Born fast and all of that. In 200 meters, turn right.